What up? Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I'm starving, bro. And I'm sick of eating 7-Eleven every day for every meal for the past 4 weeks. So I was gonna see if I can find something else. I don't know if I can. Old transition, yeah. Different computer. Tonight. Different setup. Testing some different things. See how it goes. Shopping for chicken? Yeah, if I can eat fast enough, I'll definitely go to the grocery store and probably cook tonight. Backpack streamer right now. Feels weird, man. Weird jump. Woo! Okay. I should have brought a sweatshirt. It's actually kind of cold. I don't understand how it goes from 90 degrees to 60. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep walking until I hit something. It looks wet. It's actually raining right now. That it is. A plumber come over today again. Just about finished up. Nothing more to work on except for the shower head that comes in later. Why do I see Nintendo Switches? Oh. It's a legit game store. Cool. A lot of stores I haven't seen because they don't open until after our stream is over. That's probably one of them. In the daytime. There's nothing at my station. I have to keep going that way. Alright. Not on the main road anyway. 5 seconds. So, can you tell it's 60 FPS or does it look the same? To your eyes. Does it look the same? There's Mr. Donut or KFC right here. It's now chicken rice. Except they have a giant picture of mango. Neither chicken nor rice. Oh. Oh, I see. Alright. I mean, I could probably work that. I have to. small edition, so I'll have to get a few. It's Friday night. I didn't get to stream during the day today. I was trying to get this different setup to work. And then we got busy with real life. Well, there's a really big Nintendo Switch store over there. Sweet. It's a line outside Yakiniku. Get a kilogram of spicy fried chicken. Just a kilogram? I don't think that's very much. KG is all I need. I don't want too much spicy. Oh, we just walked to McDonald's. Holy shit. Alright. I guess I have no idea where there's any food. We're already at like the next train station. Angel Cafe. Looks like Dante Coffee it is. Or Moss Burger. What do you mean we're not getting McDonald's? You put McDonald's as the vote for number 3. You nominated it. Now you don't want it? Oh, camping stuff. Are they open? What time is it? It's chilly, man. Plant-based burger? Oh. Sugar Rush. After 11 a.m. around the world. All your cows are plant-based. Mine too. Mine only eat plants. They roam around Michigan. Doesn't really look like dinner, does it? I'm rather unconvinced. It's a very breakfast brunchy coffee shop. if all our modems are on. Places are closed for Good Friday? Oh no. People here don't even know how to spell Good Friday. That has no meaning over here. The Philippines, maybe. Not over here, though. There were small, little, loud parades. It's like the birthday of one of the most famous gods, the god of the sea. So if you were outside, you could have heard people firing off stuff, firecrackers, etc. Not 7-Eleven again. I might not have a choice. I'm gonna run out of time. Healthy meals. Healthy meals? Late night taco? Oh, not only Mexican food's expensive. Wait, what is this? Oh, it looks like the box meals at our hotel. Pretty healthy. Hey, it's a Lux Gen. They're still around. It says Mexican food right there. RJK. The guy outside though looks kind of scary, so I'm gonna keep going. There's a lot of dental clinics in this neighborhood. Maybe past four now. That's cool. I need to see a dentist. Tofu. I smell toast. Playing Pokemon Arceus. Sweet. I want to play. Sounds good to me, man. Spaghetti House? Alright. Is it too late for dinner? Oh. What time is 20:00? I guess I'm a little bit late. My ears. I'm deaf. God damn it. Sushi Express over there. Okay. I go look. What's a 2000? A building has snowflakes on it. Here's a calligraphy store, maybe? No. It's got everything. Barbecue chicken? I don't want to miss my street crossing though. It does say BBQ though. BB.Q. Oh, is it takeaway only? Doesn't help me right now, does it? No, I'm not using a fanny pack right now. I'm wearing my backpack. Okay. This setup does not fit in a fanny pack. It's obnoxiously like. Whoa. This is the smallest Sushi Express I've ever seen. Open 21:30. What time is it? Oh, fuck. Oh, what the hell? Close in 4 minutes. Oh. The only thing open is the soy restaurant. I don't want to be a soy boy. Why? I'm too young to be a soy boy. Well, guess I'm going grocery shopping. Actually, I won't have time tonight. I'll have to wait for tomorrow too. That closes at 10:30. Test a place with worse signal, but maybe we can walk into the grocery store building and just see how it reacts. I'm gonna have to get something from 7-Eleven again. am I? Maybe saved. All right. Thank God. Only three, four left. Why is one of my internet connections sending zero throughput, like the Wi-Fi one? I don't think these live views work that great sometimes, to be honest. To build anything new right now. I just have to make what I have work. But, yeah, I don't know. I wanted to try this because I don't have to buy more computers with this setup. Like, I can just use what I have. But if I want to use my Teradek, I have to buy and build a computer. So I was thinking, since I don't have a computer, I'm just trying it. I have to wear a backpack anyway because I have to go to things directly after stream that I need to carry around with me. So I'm gonna have a backpack, even if it's not carrying my stream equipment. But the amount of stream equipment you have to carry to make a live view function is ridiculous. That alone makes me not want to use it. I forgot. Well, we'll see. Okay. 再考虑一下。 Korean cabbage dumpling. There's probably a minimum, and I need to find out what that is. Dry mixed meat? Pig ears? Oh my god. Cold fungus? Oh. I'm very thirsty. I'm getting 2 drinks. I don't want to sleep. How am I gonna eat right now? Normally I can't eat 10 without exploding, but I haven't eaten today very much. So. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going 15. 最少我写几个？
没教。
这样可以吗？ 我点了什么？ 冰豆浆、无糖红茶。好。 There you go. My 2 drinks. The only customer to ever order more than 1 drink. And if I can eat within 40 minutes, we can go test the signal in the B2 basement. See how it reacts differently on this encoder with the same SIM cards. And that's probably all I have time for tonight.
Hello, this
6个可以吗?
哦, 可以.
可以, 哈? 6个是最少吗?
没, 嘿.
好?
哦, 好, 谢谢啦.
谢谢。 Oh, my back's getting warm with this thing. She said, sir, you can't order only 5 spicy fried dumplings. You have to have 6. So I said, okay, ma'am, give me the 6. Now I got 16 coming. I've been upsold. Okay, let me refresh my dashboard. So the Wi-Fi connection is connected. 0 throughput. The Ethernet connection is connected, also 0 throughput. So I'm technically only running on 2 SIMs. what? Alright. Oh, I gave it a shot. Damn. I stayed up really late last night to set this up. And now I'm not gonna use it. It's garbage. I'm sorry. I got two hot spots in my back. Well, I guess that means we're going PC building. I gotta build a Linux machine now. Not a gaming machine, a Linux machine. Unfortunately, or fortunately. Good impact. Remember the last time I had to do this? No one clipped it, so I'm gonna have to go back and do it myself.
So loud.
There is one spicy thing I'll get, it's the dumplings. She's not taking any of young man's jakes. I don't know what that means. Everyone in the UK say Americans don't speak English, but I don't know. Kind of looks like kimchi and stuff.
No, stop.
Well, I think this is my new go-to spot.
Oh, that's good.
These are the Korean style. This is just pork.
just noticed they have a very intricate air conditioning system. It reminds me of my own ingenuity, where I had to build a plumbing gutter system in my Japanese Airbnb. There's nowhere inside for the excess water to drain from the air conditioners. So they have a PVC tube stapled to the wall, just going all around the entire restaurant. Genius. These might be mega hot. First house in Japan was really big. There's three levels. Yeah, I'll spin the camera.
See, it goes down the pipe, and then there's the gray PVC. That, like, travels to the other one.
That's something I would make. My second house was the small one. They're talking about me right now. I can overhear them. Did you see how much that guy ordered? Yeah. I sure did, Sally. Don't tell him. I think he forgot to take his cucumbers. You're right, Betty. He did. I forgot to pull my cucumbers out of the fridge. Oops. Okay. crap. Spicy. I just wanted to get two drinks. Oh god. Black tea and soy milk.
I'm gonna go grab the cucumber, it'll help with the spice.
Something I've ever done for a Friday night dinner before in my life, but yeah, it works. Normally I do dumplings for lunch. Do you think this place is a chain restaurant? Something about this menu I recognize. Placement and like items on the menu are almost identical to a place I used to go to a long time ago. Wow, that was a good one. Drink soy milk with no sugar in it. The name on the top probably answers the question. it says,
I think it says they've been operating for 25 years. Family owned store. But they have a brand name, so they probably have a few different locations.
Dumplings, two different drinks, cucumber.
Yeah, the chain name is Suhaiyo. Which stands for Four Ocean Game Dragon.
Far from the side of the world we were just walking. Japan's still very, very close by.
Thanks, Kennedy! Bye!
It's so late. They still open? Oh!
Yeah, 当然. 这是台北市, 熬夜市吧。 请吃，我们有很多水果、枸杞、生菜、豆浆、红茶什么的。你要吃什么？Welcome.
I didn't know where to eat nearby my place at night because I never have before. This is actually the first time. We didn't cover all the area, just... What do you mean breakfast? This is not breakfast! Who the fuck eats spicy Korean dumplings for breakfast? No one does that. Yes. What? Lunch, yeah. Thank you, 1BG.
So Gelo got a sub. That dude's still around?
There's definitely more places to eat at this time of the day. I'm just not in the right area, because this is more of a local...
business.
Thanks so much, MBG. Hi, Brothers, and thanks for the 21.
I ate this pretty fast, so it looks like we'll have an opportunity to test a live view in that B2 basement. I won't have time for grocery shopping, but we'll see if I can buy a fan. You want me to marry her? We'll sit dancing. We'll be out jamming.
Yes.
Still a little bit spicy, but not as spicy as the Gaultier spice. And Gaultier means fried dumpling. This dumpling is called shui jiao. Or just went down. Maybe went down. I have so many complaints about this shoppy marketplace. Shopee is fucking terrible. Okay, good night. Have a good weekend. What's wrong with that dog's eyes? One sim went down. Let me see. Well, they're all connected, but only two are sending data. Definitely unstable. Maybe I'm on deprioritized Sims. I don't know.
How much do I owe them? I'm surprised I still have room. I could actually keep eating. Seed is getting his appetite back.
I guess 10 p.m. is the cutoff here. Time for a poor network conditions test. So, like, even though the bit rate there dropped to 1400, a Teradek would not have survived that kind of network dip. It would have had to jump to the BRB scene, otherwise we'd have mad desync. Ugh. I'm using low delay mode, yeah. But, glad we're not doing it tonight. See what's online. Okay. 3 of 4 devices connected. 1 is sending 9,000. 1 is sending 98. And that's it. Let's go buy a fan. One SIM card is doing all the legwork. Speaking of legwork, I'm doing squats tonight. Squat kind of night. I hope they let me in.
Oh, okay, come on.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. I've had a fan like this before. They're not bad. I might want a standing one though. I like that the base of this one is like smaller diameter than like those ones. I wish I could test it out, though. Does this not have power? Oh. Oh. Wait. There's a bunch of things daisy chained together. Got it. Okay, that feels good. What's that button do? What's that button do? It's a very silent fan. Timer? 1 hour? Uh-oh. Oh, we got a thing stuck in it now. What does the tree do? Does it cut down trees? Ziran Feng. What the hell does that mean? Shui Yan Feng. What does that mean? Oh yeah, it's okay. This one's double the price. This one has a lion on it. I don't really feel like reaching all the way to the base, though, to turn it on. It's like break my back every time I want to turn on a fan. So maybe this kind of like control is better. Whoa! One with a remote. Too poor for that. I gotta get a cheap one. I think that's the one, man. I said I'd get one with a small base. Yeah. Well. There's more over here, though. Energy saving. These fans cost $100. This one's freaking huge. Oh. Oh, wow. Look how high up these buttons come.
Okay, let me see how high that actually is.
Ah, neat. Fast switch back. Very interesting. Gundam mask. Whoa! Does it have a design? You can't see me, John Cena. I need some juice. I get the spice out of my mouth. Alright, now let's see how many sims are on. Those girls were Instagram storing the fact that the escalator is turned off. Okay. Four connections connected, two of four transmitting data, the two USB modems. The Ethernet is at zero and the Wi-Fi is at zero. And I don't think we saw the Wi-Fi transmit any data every time I checked it outside. But it did handle those switchbacks really fast and can handle the drop in bitrate a little bit better. But overall, not really any difference. It didn't make a difference like streaming in that place. It's still like not possible. Quality is better. Very well could be. I mean, it is at a higher quality. It's at 60 FPS, not 30 FPS. But yeah, generally it gets a bit of a clearer picture through. So like in Japan, this would never have worked, right? Because it's blowing up all the data on only two SIMs. And then those two SIMs will run out of data while the other ones aren't being used. So like, that's a problem in some situations. Luckily, it doesn't matter here. To go build a PC. Alright. I'm actually gonna go and try and hurry up for the gym before they close tonight. I'll see you guys in the morning. Have a good weekend. Thanks for joining me. Bye!